The COVID-19 pandemic is having a huge impact on hunger in the Magnolia State. Now local organizations are working to fight this growing problem. Fox 23's Quintus Jones joins us from Hattiesburg with those details.
That's right. Here's a sobering statistic. One in four Mississippians is hungry. It's why you see all of these people hard at work right here behind me. It's also why Extra Table is teaming up with the First Bank to tackle hunger this holiday season. Their goal is to get a turkey on every table this Thanksgiving. 50 food pantries across the state will receive 40 turkeys each. We told you a few weeks ago, Extra Table had received 2,000 turkeys to give out to their partner pantries. Well, today they dropped some of them off here at Christian Services.
Well, it's extremely important this year because we have had a turkey shortage, and so we were concerned about feeding our community with the Thanksgiving dinner that we will actually have on November 23rd. So these that we received today will go towards that Thanksgiving dinner.
Now, for more details on the Tackle Hunger campaign, just head to our website. That's myfox23.com. Quintus Jones, Fox 23 News, Hattiesburg.